Bright lights, big city, and the best lacrosse you'll get this season not played on Memorial Day. The top four teams in the country, Virginia, Syracuse, UNC, and Princeton, will christen the new Meadowlands Stadium this weekend as part of the Big City Classic triple header. NFL stadiums are nothing new for the Orange. They won back-to-back championships at the home of the Patriots. But as Dan Moscaritolo tells us, the boys are still pretty excited.
Clockner Stadium, Homewood Field, and even the Carrier Dome. All of them are classic lacrosse venues, but the Orange will get a taste of something bigger when it plays Princeton. Try a trip to New York City and the christening of the new Giant Stadium. For Orange, who hail from the Big Apple, the game is a dream come true.
It's going to be a lot of fun. I mean, I grew up around there, and to be able to open up the new Giant Stadium, I mean, after going there for so many years for different games, like concerts, stuff like that, being able to open it against a good Princeton team should be a good time.
Ever since the schedule came out, it was a game that we'd marked on the calendar, and just being, when I was a kid, I'd go to the Giants Stadium and watch Giants and Jets play. Just to be opening up the new stadium is a really special experience.
The trip means more to Cody Jamison, who couldn't make it last year due to ineligibility. The OCC transfer thinks it's just another advantage that comes with lacrosse.
My dad's always told me, take lacrosse as far as it'll take you, and you can travel the world playing lacrosse, and this is just going to be another place that I get to go and see. Just goes to show the young kids out there that you can see the world from playing this game.
But for head coach John Desco, the experience can teach some very valuable lessons that can pay off in the postseason.
It's different. A lot of teams will tell you that as far as the players, hearing what the coaches have to say in the field, just communicating with one another. I think we've been fortunate to have the Carrier Dome. It's a little bit more, of a playoff from every game that we play, with the crowd and the way it echoes in there. So we're a little bit used to it, but I think for some teams it could be more difficult.
NFL stadiums have not been kind to SU over the last two regular seasons, but the experience has led to eventual success, as the Orange has won two consecutive national titles from Gillette Stadium. Reporting inside Manly Fieldhouse, Dan Moscaritolo, Citrus TV.